Welcome to the Fatso's Garage. We fixed it, now it's time to play with the Mercedes Beans. So, welcome back. We've got the car, it's all fixed up. It's all fluided. And now I'm gonna go play with it. For a minute. Or two. Or three. Or a lot more than that. Let's take it to the drag strip. It's not gonna do very well. So, let's, King of the Sands here. Let's do a quarter mile. Yeah, it's a D-rank car. At 195, so it's not even 200. But, we're gonna go and, give this a try. Come on, bet. Okay, let's go with the Hellcats. I'm taking Mazda this time. I think these are all factory-tuned cars. Station wagon! The higher drag rating goes to a station wagon. We're gonna go with the Nissan there, because I just... They got some weird cars down here. Okay, to another Hellcat. Edmund Jaeger and a Delray Custom. Oh, Custom could be good. Okay, so let's start. I'm not expecting great things. Yeah, okay, I'm not really expecting a bunch of great things from this car because it's like a straight six. So... miles an hour, but I still won. So lost, won. Woohoo! I got a pretty good payout there. So me and a Luxor Bowen. The station wagon versus the hatchback. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't think the station wagon's gonna make it. We'll go with the Sylvia again. And I just wanna go with the Hellcat. I think the Delray Custom is gonna get its butt kicked. Okay. I think I'm gonna get on, but I don't know. I've already done better than I thought I would. I live my life one quarter of a mile at a time. Just 90 miles an hour. This car's going like 90 miles an hour. But the opponent is like a big, heavy Cadillac, so, yeah. Woohoo! I'm getting a pretty good payout here. Let's see if I can keep it going. Come on, bet. Okay, go with the Hellcat again. Now let's see if I can start winning my race. Excuse me. So, like I said, I'm up against the hatchback this time. It could suck to be me. Did I win again? I won! Definitely doing better than I thought I would. Oh, I lost that race. So, last race. Against a Delray Custom. Thank you. can Google it. I haven't seen the other car pass me. So I won against Delray Winchester. Okay. I got paid out and fucked yourself. Okay, that. Okay, there's the Mercedes again. I put so much work on it. I actually did pretty good for its class, but since I went up a class, Amy got her butt kicked. Let's just go drive around here. We'll try it on the racetrack. Let's try it on the racetrack. Okay. It's actually quite stable, surprisingly. Surprisingly stable. But yeah, you can't expect a whole lot for a straight six. Whoa, I spun that around faster than I expected. I don't know what to say about myself. At least this thing's not flying up against a wall and flipping over 8,000 times. I'll give it that. Wow, I didn't hit any of the walls or freak out or lose control or nothing. Dude, give me 1 second. Without any added drama of running into a wall, losing control, flying off the track. Really kind of cool. That was okay, drama. I slowed it down way too much. Lost too much momentum. Now I gotta run through the gears. Not bad for a 1967 car. It's actually nice, calming and relaxing to drive. Okay, you're big on the track. Nice, kind of calming, relaxing. Feels like a Sunday drive. Don't hit the wall. I don't want to crazy now. I don't know. Okay, 1 minute 54 seconds. A little bit picked up the pace a bit. Just a bit. Wonder if I could shave up a little more time. Grandpa driving to get alone. Mercedes Benz from back in the day. Stay on the track. Uh-oh, problems. Drama. Don't need drama. .146, so I'm able to actually get it a little bit of a faster time there from 2 minutes down to 146, and I'm good because I'm going to return to the garage. Well, we're back from the racing and the three laps, and that was really cool. The Mercedes-Benz W113 Vigaia was actually kind of fun. Body 94%, well, whatever, I don't care, I'm selling it now. What about the body is all messed up? Seriously? You're telling me I don't have a windshield? I apparently don't have a windshield. I did all that without a windshield. Mode. Okay, now it's 100%. I got a windshield. And it's worth, the windshield brought it up by like 10 grand. 163,000 profit, sell value, huh? Well, let's sell it. Well, soon it'll be time for my next video. Thank you for watching. And that'll be the next video. Ooh, what's this piece of junk? I don't know. Find out then. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.